Yeah, I know the person in the mirror is not a perfect one. I look at him every day and think he's not enough. My life's a book that I don't really like to open up. I'm 26, but I feel like I live in chapter one. I skim through it, I've been through it, they laugh at us. You think it's funny? Yeah, laugh it up. I always felt like no one listened to me, that's how I grew up. Church is where I found God, but it's also where I learned to judge. Yeah, I had to learn there's a difference between what you want and what you really need. I've always been motivated by comments from people telling me things they think I'll never be, and then I become it. This is my everything. There's so much that goes on in my head that people will never see. You probably be terrified of my memories. Don't lecture me, let me be, let me see, let me breathe. How they remember me doesn't alter who I am as a person and take my energy. Yeah.
Hard days, cool nights, staring down at an empty cup like I'ma fill it up.
Deceive me. I've been alive but live life like I'm already grieving. I'm at a table of lies but don't eat what they feed me. My hoodie over my face so nobody can see me. I'm on a plane about to fly again. Looking out the window, take a moment to admire it. Wondering how high it is, wonder where the time has went. Then I shut the window and go back to feeling like I'm on my mind again. Yeah, seems like we all trying to climb a ladder. It's crazy what we'll do to climb it faster. It's like we throw away the things in life that really matter just so we can make it to the top and wonder what we even climbing after. I know the feeling of feeling like everything that you deal with will never change. That's part of being a human, yeah.